was your sexiest co-star? Is that easy to say or is that difficult? Pierce Brosnan, Daniel Craig, Johnny Depp. Well, she's all you'd ever
want. She's the kind I'd like to. Judi Dench is my one true love. She levitates.
Oh. But who of all those people?
Johnny Depp.
The sexiest, really?
Yeah. Johnny, you have worked with Judi before.
Yes, twice before.
Yeah, well, once properly in Chocolat.
And once improperly.
Judi Dench, I've fallen madly in love with. She's unbelievable. What a presence. What an amazing woman.
I did get to dance with Johnny ever so shortly. And he was just charming.
If I were 20 years younger, your virtue would be in danger.
I die in the eyes of Judi Dench. I worship Judi Dench and have done for a long time, and had the opportunity to meet her and work with her on Chocolat many years ago.
Well, no, but the second time it was a blink, and you weren't credited the second time, were you?
It was improper.
Was I not credited?
I didn't think you were.
Excuse me, I've never heard that before.
Getting to bite the earring off Judi Dench's ear, you know, I mean, when do you get to do that?
I would choose to have dinner with Johnny Depp. And Johnny Depp. And probably Johnny Depp. And then nobody else can have dinner with him.
It's incredible. It's an honor to be in the same proximity as someone as filled with gifts and talent and everything.
Were you nervous to work with her? I think I'd be nervous.
I was just really nervous to meet her.
Yeah.
I mean, and when I met her, I looked in her eyes and just fell completely in love with her. She's just the most beautiful woman I think I've ever met. She's just unbelievable.
Yeah, was she kind? Did she know you were a little in awe of her?
I think she knows that everyone's in awe of her. She's right. She's royalty. She walks on the set and she floats. I mean, she's amazing.
Yeah.